Rodriguez. I am the UF IFAS Small Farm Agent in Polk County, and today I will be teaching you about beekeeping and the Western honeybee. So as you know, bees are the ones that give us honey, but most important is that bees are one of the many pollinators that we have here in Florida. Actually, there are 300 different species of bee that actually pollinates our crops and our flowers and our different plants. But it is the Western honeybee the most important, because 80% of all our crops are pollinated by the Western honeybee. Here in Florida, we got almost 3,000 registered beekeepers here, so that's a lot of people. We're talking about people that actually are beekeepers for growing honey, or we actually are talking about people that just have bees in their lawns and just have it as the hobby. Also, we have almost 400,000 colonies registered here in Florida, and we produce like 10 or 20 million pounds of honey every year. So these bees are really important here in Florida, not just for the honey, but also for the pollination. In order to be a good beekeeper, you need to know about the type of bees that are inside a colony. We have three types of bees. We have the queen, the drone, and the worker bees. So the queen is the most important type of bee inside a hive. There's only gonna be one queen, and the queen's main function is gonna be reproduction. So basically the queen is the one that lays the eggs, and you can call that the queen is the mother of the bees in a single colony. Without the queen, the hive or the colony won't be able to survive. The queen can lay up to 2,000 or 3,000 eggs daily. And that's why without her, the hive won't survive, because without her, there will be no bees. If you want to spot your queen in your hive, you gotta look for a bigger bee. She's longer and bigger, and what some beekeepers do in order to try to localize her easily, that they mark it with a specific color. That way, whenever you're looking for your queen, then you will see that point or that color that you mark her with, and it's gonna be easier to find it. And why they need to find these bees? Again, without the queen, the hive won't survive. So it's really important for beekeepers to actually know that they actually have a healthy queen inside their colonies. Our next type of bee is gonna be the drones. The drones are all male, and they basically only function is to mate with another queen. So without drones, we won't have fertilized queen laying eggs, so that's why they're important. But for the hive, the drones don't contribute anything. They don't even have stingers. So what happens is that during winters, when flowers and food are not as available during summers or springtime, the drones, since they don't contribute anything inside the hive, the worker bees actually keep them out of their hives, because again, they don't contribute that much. The only function is reproduction. So the last type of bees that we're gonna be talking about is the worker bees. And these are all female, and it's basically the bees that you're seeing right now over here. These worker bees are as important as the queen, because they are the ones that basically maintain the colony. They clean the hive, they take care of the larvae and the pupae and what we call the brood. They basically are the one that goes outside to look for that nectar, to look for that pollen that they will bring inside the hive and actually produce honey with those materials. So without the workers, the hive won't be able to exist, because the workers are the ones that basically do all the work around the hive. And also the workers is the one that protect the hive. So that is why beekeepers must know about their different type of bees, because if bee in the hive have their own function, and they basically help to build out that hive and to make that honey. So the next time you go into a supermarket, you mostly have to thank a beekeeper and their bees in order to get that fruit, because it's probably a bee the reason why that flower was pollinated, and is the reason why you have that fruit in your hand. This has been Luis Rodriguez from Polk County. Hopefully you learned something about beekeeping today. See you on the next video.